welcome to all of our viewers from around the world. We have quite a game in prospect here, just waiting for the players to emerge, and we will be underway. And here we have Corinthians against Galatasaray. I'm Peter Drury, and seated in the experts' hot seat is our man Jim Beglin.
Thanks for the intro, Peter. I've been soaking up the atmosphere, and I'm really looking forward to what lies in store.
Well, you might say that rankings are...
Big chance!
Danger averted for now. Thiago,
and it's Felipe. Messi,
Corinthians
forward.
Have been showing a newly found sharpness out there. They've been good playing down the middle of late.
Galatasaray are under a bit of media scrutiny right now regarding the fate of their manager.
Yeah, he'll have no problems dealing with his situation, but he has to be careful that his players don't use the uncertainty as an excuse.
Yaya Touré. Corinthians will have a game plan here, Jim. What do you think it might be?
Yeah, I think possession is key to their whole game. They've just got to avoid a bad habit they're very aware of and not get too elaborate.
Chan hits one! He's delivered all right!
And some of the best managers I played for insisted on starting games as you mean to go on. And we've just seen a very important opening goal from an extremely talented individual who looks primed for more. He really does look at it.
Oh, high quality goal, lovely first touch, sumptuous second. Well, that has certainly made things interesting. Dinks one in. Oh, good interception.
Galatasaray are already ahead. The perfect start.
Well, they've managed to get their noses in front early because they've been much quicker out of the stalls. They've set a high tempo and intensity and look as though they want it much more at the moment.
Looks to slip it through, and he's there to cut it out. Thiago Silva. Cavani. With the ball through. He's in! It is a corner. Head, but couldn't steer it in.
Thiago. Di Maria. Varane has agreed to yet another extension to his contract. So they got the only goal to make it 1-0. Thiago Silva tries to get it forward quickly. Thiago did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger.
Tries a through ball. Crowd calling,
has a pop!
He's done very well to get to that.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Boots it to safety. This could fall anywhere.
Aimed long and direct.
Well played, he saw that coming.
And it's Thiago.
Modric.
And the weighted pass.
A really good feat from him. Douglas Costa.
Di Maria
steaming forward.
Now it's Thiago.
He's had a go!
And he's there to hoof it away.
Pogba with a good steal, well played. Di Maria. Di Maria. Who's he going to play in? With a delicate ball. It's Higuain! Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
A goal kick. Yes, the referee concurs. Douglas Costa lobs it in gently. The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Nacho positions himself well and cuts it out. Like a good ball through. Felipe Luis does well there, alert. Di Maria. Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Into the channel. Looks to thread it up to meet it.
Right towards the front men. Chance to break.
Cavani pushes it out wide, looks to clip it forward. Now it's Cavani. And it's half time here. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football, but one that still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. A more than decent game up to now.
Well, that certainly pleased the fans, and the players are definitely happy with that scoreline. The question is now, can they protect it?
Galatasaray head into the dressing room, pleased with the thought that they have that all-important lead. Analysis to come during the break. And we are already promptly back underway.
Galatasaray going well here, and they're in a good position to kick on and add to their lead. They don't have to overcommit, but they can place more emphasis on stretching their advantage without necessarily neglecting things defensively.
Di Maria. And it's Felipe. Well positioned to make that interception. Defence has got rid of that. A real chance to break. Good idea, just poorly executed. Thiago Silva. Rafael Varane. That was one quality pass away from being a very decent chance. Looked very promising.
Ah, quality deserted them when they really needed it.
It's Higuain. Higuain tries lifting it over. Sergio Ramos goes looking. Now it's Cavani. Thiago. And Jukic with the ball through. He spotted the... Higuain gets... Shoots! Gonzalo Higuain! He is sensational! A two-goal lead and they're firmly in control.
Very cleverly provided the return ball there, and it made all the difference in the creation of that goal. I don't want to take anything away from the finish, but the pass was really key.
Galatasaray get themselves a two-goal cushion.
Well, at 1-0, this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to 2, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning belief one way and that losing feeling the other.
And he's made certain that won't get through. For a moment, you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again.
Di Maria
charges in.
Looking to break out here.
And Djukic passes it through. And that has been clubbed away.
Thiago Silva gets into the right position to intercept.
To safety.
It's going to be another throw. Yaya Toure. Thiago Silva does well to read it and intercepts.
Tries a through ball.
Nacho cuts it out.
Forward it goes. Looks to slip it through. He's got it and he's got time.
Sergio Ramos did well to pick out. Luis plays it forward.
He's made sure that that won't get through. And Djukic.
Di Maria.
Deftly done.
Pogba tries to stroke it through.
It's been intercepted and that will come to nothing.
Yaya Toure. Cavani,
Yaya Toure, the ball's come loose and the chase is on.
And it's Yaya Toure.
Goes for goal!
He's going after it. Di Maria. Messi.
With the ball through.
Thiago.
Oh, the ball's come loose! He's gone for it! Some clearance now. Can anyone get on the end of it? So that's it. It is all over.
Galatasaray
can be very happy with a job well done. An efficient win for which the players simply did enough. How would you summarise what we've seen today then, Jim?
Yeah, they had a game plan which was about hammering away in central positions and it paid off. For me, they were persistent and ruthless.
So just time for me to say thanks to Jim for his wisdom and to wish you all a very good evening.